Here's where I think we've been tonight. In the presence of Jehovah.